time to mend your broken heart.
Nars and Migi, they texted me pretending they were you.
Phil?
I should go now.
No!
This is the best prank ever.
This is so embarrassing.
We know that you really want to have dinner with him, so enjoy your...
Binang, I'll be leaving for Singapore very soon. Can I see you every dinner break?
Obrigada.
De nada.
Take care.
Can we double up our training? Can we start at 7 p.m.?
I have an appointment at 7 p.m. with a very, very important person.
But to tell you the truth, I felt lighter from the moment that I decided not to hold back my feelings anymore.
You know what, friend? The likes of Phil do not come by easily these days, so you better give that letter to him
Phil,
now.
Phil, thank you for visiting us at the hospital. I really appreciate your effort.
It's not an effort. Just think of it as a priceless moment shared together.
Pinang!
Maki. I'm sorry. The truth is, Phil has visited me at the hospital 2 times already, every dinner break. Nars and Migi are always with me, but Maki, I'm really sorry.
In my opinion, there's nothing wrong with that.
Pinang, do you think that Phil has started liking somebody else?
Because that very, very important person is actually Pinang.
Really, Pinang?
I saw you holding a piece of paper. Is that for me?
Yes. Once I give you this, go home right away.
You did great!
Dear Phil, I have probably more than 100 things to thank you for, but these are the things I'm most grateful for. Has he read my letter yet? I wonder what his reaction is. And most especially, thank you for loving the people I love and cherish. From the bottom of my heart, obrigada, Phil. Heart, Binang.
I am so happy, Binang. I've never felt appreciated this way before. Thank you so much.
Good night, Phil.
Good night, Binang.
Sweet dreams.
Make sure it's tied.
Oh, Maki, Julian! That looks really good.
Of course it is. It's our work.
Come on, Maki. I'm finished here.
Oh, let's go. Wait, can you bring this?
Morning, my sweet
right.
dog.
I already have one, okay?
Whoa, you have a lot of eggs
on,
there.
Heavy.
That's very good. Because of that, you have an extra meal for today. And apart from that, you'll have a fabulous shower treat today. Wait a second. Where are the 3 ducks? How are you doing? Are you being bullied by the other ducks in here? Oh, just tell me if that happens, because that's not allowed in here. Your boss Phil might say that I'm not taking care of you. Hold on. I think it would be better if I gave you all names right now. Oh, I know! You will be ever. You'll be lasting. And because I think you're the most lovable in the group, you will be love. So from this day forward, I now baptize you 3 ducks with the names Everlasting and Love. And I hope that just like your boss Phil will, all of you will be good, sweet, and loving. Is it a sure thing that he's going back to Singapore? Did he tell you that he's going back? I suppose that he'll come back. Because he has never broken a single promise to me. Okay, let me feed you guys right now. Come and eat, my baby ducks. That's it. Mom, what are the boys busy with over there?
Oh, that? I just told them to place that over there. Mm. For the new plants I'll be attending to.
My dear, maybe the day after tomorrow. This farm might turn into a big forest.
Oh, yes, I agree with you there. That's why I'm also going to have those placed by the well.
Where did those plants come from?
Well, some of them are cuttings from our plants at the backyard. Then the others are just plants the neighbors have given to us before.
Mom, I'm finished with my chores. Where are the other plants you want me to hang?
Oh, I can handle that myself later. Hey, you two, wash your hands already so we can eat.
Oh, hey,
here's your coffee,
so
Dad.
Good. Eggplant, especially when you know.
It has shrimp paste, Philippine lemon,
yes.
and chili. Okay, I'll get you guys some so that it tastes better.
Binang, can you help me with my term paper later?
Of course I can, later tonight.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Binang.
Dad?
I think you may have put too much sugar in my coffee today.
Really, let me taste it.
No, Dad, I didn't. It's 3/4 of a spoon of sugar.
Dad, is it really the coffee that's
sweet,
or is it Binang?
Huh?
I agree.
There's something different about her today, see? It's like she's only sweet now.
Me?
Yes, Mackie, I agree. But look at those sparkling eyes and also the way that she's smiling right now.
Oh, goodness, you too.
That's
you
right,
don't
Mom.
See anyone else except Pinang.
That's right.
That's why, Pinang, come and take your seat and eat your meal. Just let them get their own sauce by themselves. Then let Julian study all by himself.
Mom, that's come true. On, Mom. I was just teasing Pinang.
Come on. You were just joking?
Looks like the sky is clear, bright and blue. I don't think there's a chance of rain for tonight. And I hope it doesn't rain tomorrow. We need to finish harvesting the rice tomorrow.
Okay, Dad. Well, anyway, it's Saturday tomorrow. I'll just close shop and help you.
Me too, Dad. I don't have to be in the cafe tomorrow, so I can help you out.
Mom, Dad, tomorrow's my day off from the hospital. That means I can help out, too.
Why don't you use your day off to rest up, my dear? Your work in the hospital is no laughing matter.
Dad, don't you worry. We only get to harvest twice in a year anyway, so that's why I want to help.
Oh, well, this is going to be fun. We'll be complete tomorrow.
All our kind and hard-working children will be here and industrious, too.
Oh, Dad, and good-looking kids, too, right?
No, your mom and I are the reason behind your good looks.
That's right.
That is not because of you.
Hey, let's eat. Come on, let's eat.
Mackie, Dad sits there.
Oh, good day to you guys.
Hey, Phil.
Phil.
Good day to you.
Good day to you, Phil.
What's that?
Oh, it's for your three big ducks. Special snails.
Oh, that's good.
Pinang, shouldn't have any problems with all my ducks. I don't want her to have a hard time.
He doesn't want his ducky Pinang to have a hard time.
That's right.
Of course I don't. Hey, are you guys busy tomorrow?
Tomorrow?
Let's go play football with Julian. Julian needs to practice some teamwork, you know?
Oh, no, Phil. We don't want to be too tired by playing some game this afternoon. Because we're just preserving our strength for tomorrow. You see, tomorrow, we'll be harvesting and threshing rice stalks in Sir Emil's farm.
Harvesting and threshing?
Pag-geek.
Pag-geek?
Geek.
Geek. What's that?
What that word means is, harvest the rice field.
Harvest.
Oh. Mm. That's nice. May I join you?
In harvesting?
The work is very hard and it's very hot.
That's right.
It's okay. I can do it. Let me try. I want to help Sir Emil.
But you might cut off your fingers. No more 10 fingers on the hands and the feet.
Dalawang tinga, dalawang mata.
Ilong na maganda.
Come on, I want you guys to teach me. I would do anything for Pinang. I just want to help her family before I return to Singapore.
Oh.
Please?
So you're really leaving for Singapore? Okay, we'll help you. So that when you return to Singapore, you already know how to harvest.
Thank you.
Are there rice fields there?
How should I know? I'm not from Singapore.
You're so confusing.
Hey, my ducks. How are you? Are you all right? Ever? Lasting? Wait a minute. Where's love?
Hey, big stuff is in the ABB. Where are you going? Hey, come here.
Love? Love? Love?
Aha! Hey, I missed you. Do you miss me too? You're very naughty, huh?
Love? Love?
Hey.
Love? Where are you? Love!
Hey, is this what you're looking for? Where's the letter?
1, 2, 3.
Pinang, what's the matter? Why? I said, is this what you're looking for?
Love?
Love?
Yes.
Did you call me love?
No. Love. That is love.
That's the name of the duck.
I see. What about the other ducks? Did you name them too?
Hand love over,
no,
Phil.
No, I can do it. Pinang, just answer my question.
Hmm?
What about the other three ducks? Did you name them too?
The other two? They're called Ever and Lasting. That one's love.
Everlasting love. how come you know this is love?
I just do. I just know it's love.
Yes. Me too. Love. There is something I need to tell you.
Love? You're talking to me?
No. To love. the three of you, you be good to Pinang and her ducks, okay? Don't give her a hard time. By the way, Pinang, I just want to thank you personally. Thank you for your letter. You have no idea how happy I am right now. I'm just very happy about it. Good morning to you, Nanny Marcy.
Good morning to you, Phil.
Sir Emil,
why are you here? Is there anything we can help you with?
Oh no, sir. I just brought you some snails for all the ducks back in their pens.
The three?
Yes, sir. Three ducks.
What?
Yes, Dad.
What three?
The three ducks.
Three ducks? I thought you sold all your ducks back there.
Oh no, sir. You see, Badong, Arsing, and Roger, they gave me one duck each. It's for remembrance. And then Pinang,
you
she
see,
said
Dad,
to
you see, Dad, Mom, Phil's three ducks that he's keeping right now, they're ruining all of Miss Dahlia's plants. So he requested if it's okay with you, they could stay in our duck pen.
Yes, if it's okay with you guys, if I can leave my ducks here.
It's okay with me, it's no problem.
Thank you very much, sir. Oh, I'm going back to the duck pen. I'll just feed them.
Dad, I'll get that for you. Mom, I'll put this in the kitchen.
Okay.
Phil?
Why do I feel that? Phil's request for his ducks to be taken care of.
Yes?
He's making up excuses, just so he can make sure he would always see our daughter.
Making excuses. Boy, you do know that so well. You used to do that before.
I don't recall letting you take care of my ducks in the past.
Well, maybe they're not ducks, but they're goats. Remember that? You gave me a goat as a gift. And then you told me that it'll be what I'll be serving on my graduation. And afterwards, you promised my father that you'll be the one to let it graze and you'll also feed it. I'm pretty sure you just did that so you could see me every day. You know, love, the people who make up excuses all the time just so they can see their loved ones are being sweet. That's why I really like Phil, because he's so consistent. Phil is an okay guy, love.
Well, I never said that he's not an okay guy.
Oh? Then why don't you allow him to court Pinang already? You know that Phil's a good kid, love. And we can see that he obviously loves Pinang. You know, it won't be long before you give in. It won't be do not. It'll be okay. Go.
Hey, don't tell me what to do here. It might not push through after all. But dear, don't forget that. Phil's returning to Singapore soon. What if he suddenly changes his mind when he gets there?
No, I don't think that's going to happen, love. I strongly believe that he'll come back for Pinang.
Since when did you become a fortune teller? Do you want me to buy you a crystal ball?
Hey, it
I'll rent
happen.
A stall for you.
We might get
How about
rich
I get you a
that?
Stall near the church? Do you want that, huh?
Hey, we're just eating together, okay? Don't tease me, guys.
Hi, Phil.
Hi, Phil.
Hey.
Pinang,
you sit there, okay?
Over here,
no, I'll stay here.
Come on, just do it.
You stay there, Phil.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let's eat.
Wow.
Come on, let's eat.
Mm.
Let's eat, guys.
Okay.
Yay.
Let's eat.
Okay, oh, go yeah. on. Go ahead. Okay. Go and eat. It's like I don't even exist
no,
here.
Don't.
Here, Phil. This is for you. You pass that.
Thank you.
Oopsie.
Pass it here, Phil.
Oh.
Let's pretend we don't have eye contact.
Two cups. Just kidding.
Two cups.
This is fine, Phil. Thank you.
Phil?
So happy.
So you already ordered.
Yes, the food's really good, and there's beef stew too, huh?
Woo!
I really miss that beef shank soup, especially since Mom hasn't been cooking it lately. Thank you so much, Phil.
You're welcome.
We need sauce.
Oh, I forgot.
Correct.
Chili, fish sauce, and calamondin.
You know it.
Of course I do.
Okay, I'll go get
some. Oh, no, let me.
No, I'll do it.
Oh, I'll get it.
Let me do it.
Fine, you do it.
Oh, fine.
Phil, can you please get it?
Yes.
Thank you, Phil.
Thank you.
Well, anyway, you already know. So nice. He knows how to research your favorites.
Can you please pass the soup?
Hey.
You know what, friend? The effect is different when you have a pen pal. I mean, can you see the youthful glow on our friend here?
It really makes one look so much younger. It stretches the face. Look, she no longer has eye bags, friend. See? She doesn't even look like she's stressed out from her duty, right? Unbelievable.
Oh, you too. You guys are at it again.
But wait, what happened to your letter to Phil? Have you given it to him?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Wow, guys.
What did he say? What did he say?
Well, all I said in my letter was thank you and that I appreciate all his effort for me.
Here you go. Here's your sauce.
Thank you, Phil. I've got it.
I'll help you.
This first.
Oh, wow.
And then the chili.
How many
let's
chilies?
Let them work on it.
If you like it super spicy, you can put two of them.
What about us?
Let's let them work on it.
They're the only here now, and we're just here in the background.
And then fish sauce.
Flowers.
Okay, you say stop.
Okay.
Hey.
More?
That's enough, Phil. Don't put too much.
Oh, it's okay. It's like we're not even here.
You're welcome.
You know, the sauce you made is really good, huh?
Oh.
You taught me how to make it.
So
I'm glad you like it.
I like it a lot.
Let's give Phil some, too.
You really only made sauce for her.
True.
Do you want some sauce, too?
Never mind.
No, we'll make ours. We don't want to keep dipping in your sauce.
Phil.
Are you guys full?
Yes,
super full.
Thank you. How much is our share for the food?
It's okay.
Oh no, it's embarrassing. We'll share.
Correct.
No. My treat, Pina.
Well, how about this? Okay, tomorrow we'll be the ones to treat you to dinner.
Okay, tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thank you, Phil.
You're welcome.
I'm really full.
Wait, I have to take this call. I think yes, it's my client from Manila.
Okay.
I'll be back.
Go ahead. Good luck.
Okay.
Hello?
I think the beef stew is really good, especially when shared, huh?
Yes. You know, Pinang, seeing how sweet you two are to
Correct.
Each other, you seem like a couple
Stop it,
already.
Guys. Just because we shared beef shank soup, we're a couple now? Can it just be that we're friends?
Right. Come on, Pinang. Stop pretending. Quit pulling our legs. You're a nurse, not an actress,
Correct.
Girl. I know what you guys are in.
What?
M.U.
M.U.?
That's right. It's like you two are a couple, but not really.
Okay.
M.U.
Here, what about this, Pina? Let's do an M.U. Ow, my eye. Checklist.
Okay, I like
yes,
that.
All right,
I like
then.
That.
All right.
First question. When you wake up each morning, is he the first person who comes into your mind?
Check! Feels like that with you too, right?
Well, I don't know with him.
He is! Check! And when someone texts or calls, do you immediately have each other in mind? Check! And when you do see his name on your phone as the one calling or texting, do you smile? Check!
And when he gives you a really dazzling smile, like he takes that one moment to give you a cute smile, do you smile back at him?
Check!
And when you get to see him, you suddenly feel anxious, like your day is complete when you see him? Check again! And when you don't see him at all, do you feel incomplete, like cake without the sweetness, like ice cream without the cold, like tamarind soup with no tang?
Yes.
Check again! And when your skin brushes against his, you feel like electricity coursed through you and there are sparks?
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Check! And when you fight, you feel like it's the end of the world.
Mm. Oh, la, 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 la.
Jack! La, 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 la. And you feel like you won't be attracted to anyone else.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
la, 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 la. Jack! Exclusively dating.
Oh, la, 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 la. Jack! And you two even love the loved ones of each other, am I right, girl? Jack! And lastly, well, the only thing left for the two of you is to tell each other I love you and I love you too, just for the two of you to officially confirm the relationship, huh? Well,
oh,
well, what is it, girl?
No comment.
Not even a peep from her?
She's not talking back.
It's confirmed.
You and Phil are an MU.
Hey, guys. What's MU?
Our 1 hour break is over. Thanks for the treat. We have to go ahead.
Yes, we'll be late already.
Bye, Phil.
MU.
You're MU.
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 Babe.
Babe.
Oh, congratulations.
Congratulations.
Well, we both passed.
Oh, you can't imagine how happy I am that we're now okay with our trip to Taiwan. Well, we can finally leave.
See, what did I tell you? We'll pass the exam. Besides, after we complete the requirements in a month's time, we can fly off to Taiwan.
Right. You know, I'm really lucky to have you. Not only as my muse, you're something else. I also have
really?
A cheerleader. But wait, I just remembered. I just remembered your mother. What if she doesn't agree, then you get into an argument?
Babe, don't worry about it. I'll go talk to Mother the moment she arrives. Hmm? I will make her agree soon enough.
Okay, then. You said it. I'm so excited.
MU. Mutual understanding. A kind of relationship phase in which two people clearly like each other, but are not into a real relationship. No commitment to each other. MU, it's like you are a couple, but you're not. However, it is clear that your hearts have an understanding.
It's so nice to see you, and I'm so glad you visited us again. We haven't seen you in such a long time.
Yes, it's been so long. I've just been too busy with teaching.
And how are you doing?
Thank you. I'm doing fine.
Dad, well, to tell you the truth, we're doing so well because we have some good news for you. That's why I invited her.
Good news? Don't tell me that I'll become a grandfather.
No, of course we'll get married first before that happens.
Oh, you got
no,
me
no,
worried
wait,
for
wait,
a
wait.
Second
okay.
there.
The good news here is that Lodlot and I passed our exams for Taiwan. Now, all we have to do is finish our requirements and then we're off.
Well, that's good to know, son. But Lodlot, has your mother given you permission?
I'm afraid not yet, but I'll be talking to Mother again very soon. She just wants me to continue teaching here in the Philippines.
I suppose it's natural for parents to do that, especially with mothers who do not want their children to be away from them for so long. I hope you're not offended, Lodlot.
I really can't blame your mother for wanting you to stay. Well, look at me. If I had my say on things, I don't want Mackie to leave. The thing is, that's really what he wants to do. Then all I can do is support him. But remember, guys, please avoid getting into an argument with your mother, okay? It's also important to get the blessing of your parents with this decision of yours.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry about it. I'll take all of your advice to heart.
Oh, what now? The food is waiting for us. Come on,
all right, let's eat.
Go ahead.
Mackie.
He's still awake? It's really late. Why is he calling right now? Hello?
Hello. Binan.
Yes? What is it, Phil? We were just together at a dinner earlier.
Yes, I know. I just want to make sure that you got home safe.
Okay. I got home very safe. Obrigada.
Phil, it's really late. Let's go to sleep.
Wait, hey, I already know what's MU. Are we?
MU? Oh my. Don't listen to Narth and Mickey. Don't take them seriously. They're full of nonsense. Okay? Goodbye. Good night.
Okay. See you.
In your dreams again?
See you tomorrow?
Hey,
Binan. Are you still there?
Huh? Yes. Alright then.
Alright then what?
Come on, end the call.
You go first.
Why do I need to end the call first?
Yes, because, I don't want to end this call.
Actually,
I don't want to end any moment with you.
Okay. Good night.
Good night.
Be my lady. Just forget the past. It's time to mend your broken heart. No walls divide us now. So dry the tears in your brow.
I can do this. I know I can.
Sir Mel, we'd just like to thank you that you didn't rent a reaper machine for the harvest.
That's right, sir. If you did rent one, we wouldn't be able to earn some money.
Well, we've been working together for so long. Besides, you're like family to us, you know? And even if it would be more convenient and would cost us less to use a reaper machine for it, I wouldn't be able to sleep at night knowing you'll lose your livelihood.
Long live Sir Mel!
Hooray!
Long live Sir Mel!
Hooray!
Oh, goodness. I just requested that the chicken stew be our meal this lunchtime for everybody.
I can't wait.
So that sipping soup will be a treat for you hardworking guys.
Let's meet Sir Mel.
Let's go and eat.
Hey, come on, harvest first before eating, you guys.
That's correct, right? Huh? Oh, come on, let's go.
All right.
Go on. Where will you two pass?
Good morning, guys. Good morning.
Oh, I'm starving.
Sir Mel.
Hey, Phil, where are you so early?
I want to harvest, too.
What?
I want to harvest, too.
Phil, if you're not used to it, you could cut your fingers.
Yes.
We already warned him yesterday, Ma'am Marcy. We didn't fail to warn him about it.
That's right, ma'am.
We thought he wouldn't show up anymore.
Phil, reaping is dangerous.
Huh? Oh. Don't worry, Sir Emil. I can manage. I watched some video tutorials on YouTube. And about YouTube? How to reap the fields.
YouTube?
It's just an internet site, Dad, where you can find different videos about various things.
You know what? You will not learn reaping by watching video. You have to be well practiced.
Of course. I will practice. Right, Badong, Arsing, and Roger. They will teach me. Right?
We will. Just allow him, Sir Emil. Just leave him to us. We can handle teaching him.
What if he gets hurt?
Well, then we can call the ambulance very quack.
Quack, 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 quack.
Dad, I'll be in charge of Phil, okay? Anyway, he taught me how to play football, so I can teach him how to reap. Phil, I will help them to teach you how to reap.
Oh, thanks, Julian.
Love, why don't you just let Phil join you guys? He wants to experience it. There's nothing like that in Singapore.
All right. You can help in reaping. But be careful, okay?
Okay,
be
sir.
Be careful.
Yes, sir, I will. Thank
right.
you very much.
The three of you, Julian, make sure you guide him. If ever he hurts himself, you'll answer
yes,
to
yes,
him.
Mom.
Okay, Mom Marcy.
You guys heard that, right?
Well, let's go because it's getting very late.
Okay, sir.
Let's go.
Where should I go?
Sir,
you?
Here.
You go there,
Mackie,
okay?
Julian.
There. Do it. Go with him.
Okay.
Come on, Pinang.
Just relax. Let us handle it.
Where is my...
Everything will be okay.
Phil? Hey. Take care, okay?
Of course.
Take care.
Binang.
Yes, Mom?
Let's go. Okay. We still have to cook.
Take care. Over here, Mom.
Phil, be careful, okay? Slowly but surely. Like in football, focus is very important in reaping, or else you might hurt yourself.
Okay.
Yes, or you will lose your fingers. Huh? Hey, can you still do it?
I can.
Over there.
Okay.
Ouch. Be careful, okay, Phil?
This is really difficult. Hey, help me out here, please.
You know?
Oh, Mom.
You realize you've been staring at him for a long time?
Of course not.
Well, go on. Feel free to stare.
Okay.
Love?
Yes?
Here's the chicken stew. I also cooked some fried fish to add to the meal. Come on.
I can smell it. It's
all
great.
All right, let's go. Get ready to serve this. So, how's your trainee doing?
Trainee?
Yes, Phil.
Well, he's still alive. And he still seems to have all his fingers intact.
Huh? Oh, no, my goodness. He might wound himself like that.
Oh, my, look at you. You're going to get hypertension from worrying too much over him.
Oh, my. Love, why don't you just let him stop now? Anyway, he's already experienced reaping today.
Yes, Dad.
Let him be. He's persistent. This is fine.
Just go and call them so we can already eat. While the soup is still hot, it's going to get cold.
That's right.
Hey, get over here. Let's eat. Come on.
Okay, let's
Phil?
Eat.
Oh, come
Hadi.
On.
Come on. I'm hungry.
Oh. There. You want some rice? And you?
Here's more.
This is good.
Do you want some more rice?
Oh, thank you.
Who else wants more rice? Anyone?
It's okay, my dear.
Me.
Are you okay there?
Okay. Here.
Terrence was right. Filipinas are really sweet to their husbands. That's why I really admire Nanny Marcy and how she takes care of Sir Emil. It really feels so good to be cared for by a Filipina.
How are you?
Sir Emil. I'm okay, sir.
Phil. Do not.
Huh?
Do not strain yourself very much. You know, because you might, you know, catch a cold, get sick.
It's okay, sir. I can do it. It's just a little more, few more work here.
A little more? You have to reap crops from here to there.
Here to there?
Here to over there. 10,000 square meters.
Okay, sir.
Just kidding. I'm joking. if you are already tired. Tired? Yes. You now can... you can rest.
It's okay, sir.
So
I can do it.
We will do everything.
No, sir. It's okay. I can do it. I can reap with you, sir.
You can?
I can.
Okay.
Thank you, Sir Emil.
Come on, so we can finish this.
Kahit katumbas, dito'y
kasawian. Dahil mahal kita sa iyo lamang liniyaya. At di na muling ibig pa.
All right, have some snacks.
That was great. Nanny Marcy, I'm really happy.
This is a good one, huh?
Just by seeing all of them. They are very simple, but truly happy.
Because they're all with the ones they hold most dear in life. Their reason to wake up each morning to work.
That's right. Phil, that's why Filipinos are like that. Because we value our families so much.
I can see that. And I'm dreaming every day that I can have a family like that. With a woman I love.
Dad, Dad, I computed this earlier. From about 7 piles, Dad, we now have 77 sacks of rice. And then, there are 6 piles left. So, Dad, this year's harvest is even better from the one we had last year.
Thank goodness for that.
Bill, Julian said that our harvest today is better than last year's.
Oh, that's good.
Hey, Julian.
Yes?
You be the one to tie the rice stalks over there. My arms are aching already.
Okay.
I'll help you guys out.
Huh?
Carrying the stalks? Are you sure about that?
Yes.
It's so heavy.
Yes, it's really heavy.
Don't worry, I can do it. Okay, let's, I'll help you. Excuse me.
I'll just help them out, Mom.
Okay?
You're gonna help carry.
All right.
I can.
Let's get back to work.
Oh, wait. Whose is this? My love, you want some rice cakes? Can you do it?
I can.
Pretty good, right?
Oh, would you take a look at Phil? He looks really serious in helping us out in the fields.
That's why I really can't say anything bad about him. You know what, dear? That's why I permitted Phil to help us out here in the fields. So he can learn to love and appreciate the land and agriculture. These are the things that are important to us. Because I don't want Pinang and Phil to end up like Andy and Saul. Who have very different interests in their lives. That's why they don't get along.
Thank you. You know, I helped them with the gapas and the rice.
Wow!
So much fun.
Really? You're so hardworking too, huh?
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Pinang, hi!
Pinang.
Mom and Dad are back there in the hut.
Oh,
thank
you. Okay, all right, I'll go say hi.
Let's go.
Hi, everyone!
Hi.
Hi, yeah. Uncle. Hi, Aunt.
You visited. Wait, you might get itchy here.
Actually, Uncle, I was about to go to your place when I saw Phil over there. All of you are here. I'm about to leave for Japan next week to study culinary arts.
Oh.
And I'll be having a going away party for my friends tomorrow. I'd like to invite you. It's camping, so it's an overnight trip.
Well, that doesn't seem like an outing that someone like me and your Aunt Marcy can go. I don't know if she wants.
I can't.
I'd love to, but Ludlud and I have somewhere to be. Sorry.
Aww. Yes, me too, Gab. I still have tryouts and our final exam is coming up, too.
Oh, that's too bad. How about you, Phil? Please be there. Yes! And Pinang, you have to be there, too. Uncle An, please, can Pinang come?
I suppose she can. That's if Pinang wants to.
Pinang, please! Cousin! Yes! Okay, yay! I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'll text you the details, and I'll call Mickey and Nars.
Okay.
Yes! I'm excited! I'll be
Would
going ahead,
be
Aunt.
Oh.
Thank you.
Okay, okay. Take care, Gab.
Okay. Care.
Bye, Aunt. Bye, Pinang. Bye,
Bye,
Phil.
Gab. Take care.
There you go. Hold it. Hey, Marcy. You're so lucky to have a daughter like Pinang. And her boyfriend is just as nice as she is.
Are you okay?
A very helpful
That's
and
true.
Nice person indeed.
Where else can you find a foreigner like that person? Nowhere, right?
Oh, that's right. They're perfect for each other. I do hope they end up together in the future. I mean, just look at them. They look so good together.
Well, I suppose. Phil is also lucky to have Pinang. Because she's intelligent and obedient, and she loves her family very much. And a decent woman, too.
Oh, why don't we finish this already?
Pinang, Phil, the rice.
Oh, sorry.
There. The total count is 116 sacks, Dad. So now we have 13 sacks in excess. Yes, 13 sacks.
Wow.
Those 13 sacks are a really big deal for us.
That's great. All our hard work paid off.
Congratulations, everyone, for a bountiful harvest.
Mm. Yes.
I'd just like to give thanks to all of you. We won't be having such bountiful harvest if not for your diligence and hard work as well. You all can be assured that all of you will be going home smiling.
That's great.
Phil, by the way, thank you very much for your help today.
Thank you also, sir, because today I learned something very important. Thank you for teaching me how to reap the fields and also to harvest.
That's reaping. And also
harvesting.
Harvesting.
Harvest.
Yeah, there.
I'll never eat rice the same way again. I'll always eat all of my rice from now on. No leftovers. I promise.
On your plate.
Yes. Especially after all the hard work under the sun and the hard labor. It's great. Unbelievable. You guys are very impressive.
Thank you, Phil. Oh, go on now. Let's have some snacks.
Oh,
there you
wow.
go.
Yeah.
Where's his bread gone?
Why don't you let Phil taste the...
Julian, is it with you?
Oh. Hey, Julian. Give Phil some.
Yes, Mom.
There you go. Okay, I'll just repeat this. We have a total of 116 sacks.
Oh.
That's our gross harvest for today. Then we are going to subtract 32 for the farmers. For Mr. Hiner, 50.
We promised him that.
Then for Mr. Kanor, 50 also. Then for...
And Phil.
That's right, 18. And then for our family's rice needs, we'll save 10. That's what will be left.
That's it? Our harvest just passed through the palm of our hands and now it's all gone?
Well, Mackie, at least something passed through instead of nothing.
I guess so.
Pinang, can I talk to you for a second?
Okay.
Excuse me,
Where's
sir.
Where's the bread?
Well, they ate it all, Dad.
What is it?
What happened to the majority of the rice? You seem to have brought home just a little bit.
Because they were used to pay off a loan, the 100 sacks. And then the rest is the salary of the farmers, and then the payment for the thresher. That's why very little was left for us.
How many were left?
10. That's all that's left. Our rice until the next harvest season.
Only 10?
Mm-hmm.
After all the hardship?
Well, that's how it is. What's important is that we were able to pay off some of our loans.
Some?
A very small portion, because there aren't many avenues where we can sell our rice to make up for all our loans.
Phil?
Yes, sir, Emil.
We're really very sorry. We...
Coffee?
We can only give you 18 sacks. I suppose it's just a partial payment for our loan.
It's okay, sir.
Don't worry, we'll help you sell all the rice.
No, don't worry, ma'am. You can keep them, so you can pay your debts.
You accept this, so that even if it's just a little, our loan to you will be minimized.
It's okay, don't worry about it.
Phil, please accept it. You've done so much already for this family.
Go ahead.
Come on, Phil.
Okay, then. Thank you so much.
Thank you, too.
Thank you, too, sir.
We should be the ones thanking you. Eat so you
yes.
can make up for the
Come
strength
on,
you lost.
Did you like it?
Is it good?
Mmm.
Hey, love. You know, Phil, when he was still so small, he was such a baby. He was very sensitive. But can you imagine that? You actually made him go down the rice field.
Oh, that was nothing.
Just admit it. Phil is earning a few points with you. Remember before, dear? When our rice stalks were so heavy and we couldn't get help to do the reaping? You were the only one who helped Father in harvesting the fields.
After helping your father out, I think all the parts of my body were in total pain.
Oh, so that's why we didn't see you for one whole week after
that. Of course, I went down with a fever. I think I developed rheumatism from that incident. But of course, I didn't want your father to know that. Imagine I volunteered to help when, and actually, I ended up looking very lame. But you know what? That Phil has something to show for it.
So, I guess Phil's on your good side now?
Dear, not once did I tell you that. Phil was on my bad side. The only thing I told him is, do not. Wait. I don't ever recall him telling that. I don't want you for my daughter.
Hello, Miggy?
Hello, Pinang?
Gab just texted me.
She's inviting me to her farewell party. Are you going?
Oh, I will. Dad allowed me to go.
Yay! Yes, 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 yes.
What about Phil?
Did she invite him too?
Yes, he's also coming with us.
Really?
Your father knows that too? Glamping overnight with Phil?
He does. You see, Gab went to the farm while we were harvesting the fields the other day.
And Phil was around to help us out.
Yes, I know that. It was trending, actually.
Huh?
Oh! Haven't you seen the Facebook post yet?
Which one?
Friend, go to Gab's
Facebook page, then you'll see. Do it
now, right away, okay?
Talk to you later.
Okay. Nars?
Oh, ouch! Oh my gosh, Pina!
Why, what happened to you?
Oh, I just got pricked by that snout of yours that's getting longer from jealousy.
Yes, I could feel it, friend.
Not really.
So?
You have no reaction? Didn't you even see it at all?
Girl, tons of women are going crazy over Phil.
Well, what can I do about it?
Well, I suppose I couldn't blame you for it, though, because Phil really is
very handsome. I also don't want to put any malice into Gab's ashes because she's also a friend.
But you know, I have to say this. Gab sometimes, friend, well, it's like she's...
She seems to be so delighted with Phil, you know?
I guess she's just amused. If you and Miggy don't have anything to do, come over to my house right away.
Oh, okay, go.
Push! I'll just be buying some glamorous outfits first for Gab's glamorous party.
Then Miggy and I will fly over there, okay?
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye, friend!
Over someone handsome. There's so many rivals.